क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, द फॉलोइंग इज द डिटेल ऑफ अ लिटरेरी सोसाइटी फॉर द ईयर एंडिंग ऑन 31st मार्च 2018. यू हैव टू राइट द हेडिंग ऑन टॉप लिटरेरी सोसाइटी इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर अकाउंट फॉर द ईयर एंडिंग 31st मार्च 2018. देन द रिसीट एंड पेमेंट अकाउंट इज नॉट गिवन बट द अमाउंट्स आर रिटन जस्ट लाइक दैट. सब्सक्रिप्शन रिसीव्ड 1650. यू हैव रिसीव द सब्सक्रिप्शन बाय सब्सक्रिप्शन 1650. देन इट इज गिवन इंटरेस्ट ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट, इट इज ऑल्सो एन इनकम बाय इंटरेस्ट ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट. द अमाउंट इज गिवन 570. And at the last, it is given that society has 10 4% debentures of National Library of ₹1500. 10 debentures of 1500, that comes to 15,000. And the rate of interest is 4%. 15,000 into 4/100. That will come to 600. The amount of the interest is given 570. The total amount of subscription is 600 for the current year, and you have received only ₹570. That means ₹30 are still to be received. The total amount of current year will be 600 that you have to receive as interest on investment. Then it is written as income from lectures by income from lectures. No adjustment is given. 3480 is the amount, 3480. Then it is given rent paid. It will come in the expenditure side to rent. It is given 315. And at the last, it is written rent outstanding is 120. You have to add the outstanding amount because it is of the current year. 120, that will come to 435. Then it is given in the question sundry expenses 150. To sundry expenses, no adjustment is there, 150. Then it is given in the question advertisement 310. To advertisement 310, no adjustment is there. Then it is given printing expenses 192. To printing 192, and at the last it is written printing expenses outstanding 144 plus outstanding 144 are still to be paid, that are of the current year. The total will be 336. The total of the income side is more in this question, that will come to 5730. And if you subtract the expenses from incomes, you will get the difference as surplus ₹4499. 5730 is the total, both the sides, account closed.